Hey guys! Okay, today we are doing cardio intervals with the progressive overload method. And typically it means over time, but we're just going to demonstrate some ways that you can do progressive overload. But this is a real workout, not a demo. We're going to do three rounds, and I want you to think of it in terms of base, which is like your simple, okay? Your push, which is working harder. And you're all out, which means you are going as hard as you possibly can. This is the indoor version. You can do that in a walk, jog, run format, or indoors with me today. We're going to do a march, jog, high knee series, then a squat series, and a punching series, all with the base push and all out. We're doing things like increasing effort, increasing our intensity, increasing our form, and increasing frequency. So let's start. All right, our first three moves. Our base move is a march. All right, our push move is a jog in place. It's a little bit harder. Maybe you could still carry on our conversation. If you don't want to run, it's this. All right, marching, whatever it is, push. And then your all out is running high knees. Or four, three, two, one, switch, four. Three. All right, I'll go back and forth between those two moves. We're actually doing the workout. This ain't no demo. So let's go. All right, let's go in 5 seconds. Let me get this song on. All right, I'm gonna yell out what to do. This is bass. Let's go. 30 seconds. Feel what your bass feels like. You're like, okay, I'm like walking down the road. You're fine. Get ready, we have no rest. This is your rest interval. There's no standing around in these intervals. Get ready for push in three, two, one, push. Push. Whatever it was you were doing, step it up if you want to go to here. Push. Halfway. Push. Get ready for all out. Are you ready? All out is running or 4 to 1. Go. Push. All out, come on. Or you're here. Come on, come on, come on. All out, let's go. Halfway. Get those arms. Let's count up, get ready. Back to base, ready? Three, two, base. Breathe. Here's your base. How are you doing? Halfway. Push. If you're not running, you're coming here. Get those arms involved. Come on. All right, increase the form now. You can focus, we're slowing down. We're nice and tight. You can always increase that form. Better form, whatever you're used to doing. We're going back to base. One way to progress, right, is form. Squeeze, hold, work the right muscles. Mind-muscle connection. Get ready for all out. Ready? Three, two, run. Or, come on, come on. You're doing four knees if you're not. Switch, come on, come on, come on. All out, let's go. Hair should be falling out of a bun, come on. Come on, come on, halfway. Go, 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 come on, go. Increasing our effort, increasing our intensity. Get ready for push, not base. Let's go, push. Working this hard. I wanna be. Jog it up. All out. Three, two, go. Come on,
Intervals, baby, let's go. If you're not running, you're here. Let's go. Come on. Push, all out, all out, all out. Go. Come on. We're working, let's go, come on. Halfway, let's go. You're almost warm. Let's go. Increase effort, come on. Get ready for base. 3, 2. How you feeling? Base, breathe. No rest, not yet. We have 2 more rounds. March, don't rest. You're marching. You have 1 more push and 1 more all out. Push, ready? Go. Tight core. Come on, you're 4. Your steps are even. You're focused. Let's go. Come on. You can push anyway. Remember, you're here if you're not jogging. Squeeze. Get ready for 1 more all out. Are you ready? If you're here, you're doing 4. Ready? 3, 2, go. Come on. Shoulders are low. Hands are moving. Let's go. Work. All out. Come on. 5, 4, 3. Let's throw a base in there. Nice job. Done with those. Nice job. We're doing 2 more rounds. How you doing? Breathe. Wait. Don't get water yet. Wait for the ding. All right. 15 more seconds. Breathe. Base is like active rest, yeah? 3, 2, 1, rest. Water. 1 minute. That wasn't the word. All right. Here's what we're gonna do now. All right, round 2. Our base is squat and squeeze. However slow you wanna go, this is your rest. Our push, squat toe. Squat toe, squat toe. Guess what our all out is? Oh shoot, it's squat jumps. All right, if you're not jumping, you're gonna do 4, raise 4. I might be doing that most of the time. All right, we're also going to increase, as if we were doing our same workout, increase duration. No, frequency of workouts, increasing our frequency. So we're going to have shorter intervals. So we have to switch back and forth faster. In a normal progressive overload pattern, we would be doing the same exercise, just faster or more frequently, but we're gonna do a variation. So we're gonna be doing a couple different ones. All right, those are your 30, 20, 20. We're gonna do 20, 15. So faster intervals. Ready? Can't do this part ahead of time. So we have 5 seconds. Get ready. 5, 4, 3. Base, squat and squeeze. Let's go, get your squat. Come on and squeeze. This is where you'll be breathing in the future. Base. You're working, but you're very focused. Always working on our form. We're getting ready to push. Ready? 3, 2, push. Still good form, adding those toes. Come on, this is push. Come on, let's go. Come on, all right, you ready for all out? Let's go, either 4, 3, 2, or jumps, let's go. You're already in it. Come on, 10 seconds, let's go. This is all out, you should be dying. Let's go, soft knees. 5, 4, 3, 2, base. Here's your breathe, let's go. You like these? Cardio intervals, baby, this is work. Let's go, we're not just doing all kinds of different stuff. Very focused work. 3, 2, push. Now see your man try to slide. Base. Nice and easy. Breathe. Nice squats. Breathe. 3, 2, 1. We're pushing. Go. Push. Push. Come on. Work those arms. Let's go. You're pushing. Make it hard. Let's go. Push. Increase intensity. Go. Let's come up. Breathe. I love I can change these intervals however I feel like it. They don't go in any certain order. Breathe. We have one more all out. One more push and one more base. Breathe. Ready? All out, go. Come on. Increase that intensity, let's go. 4, 3, 2, let's go. All out, come on. Halfway, let's go. Let's come up, one more. One more. Push. Tricking that heart rate. We can go up and down. Right, that's what intervals are. Push. Push. 3, 2, last base. Breathe. Come on. 15, come on. There's 8, sorry, 10 seconds, let's go. 3, rest. Woo-hoo! How you doing? How's your bum? I didn't realize I was sore till right now. All right, one more. Base. Boom, catch it. Boom, catch it. Boom, catch it. Push, ha ha, ha ha. All out. This will be fun. After we do one on one side, we'll go to the other side. So we can do it wrapped up in one. I'll just yell what sides to do. This is right, this is left. You ready? All right, ready? I'm gonna change these. All right, we're gonna increase the frequency again to 20-20-20-20-20. So we're losing rest. Increasing frequency. Shorter rounds, increasing frequency. All right, you ready? No rest. We'll start with base on the left side. Get that legs forward. Hit me right in the face. Ready, go. Base, pull it back. Effort, pull it back. Breathe. Inhale. Ha! Base, remember it's base, so gentle is okay, low shoulders. I tend to cock my head, don't do that. 5 seconds, we're adding a cross. Ready? Set up. Ha, ha, go. Ha, ha, go. Push, push. Push, push. Come on. Left, right, left. Keep walking. Ha, ha. Ha, ha. Get ready for all out. You ready? 1, 2, go. Go. Come on. Face red, sweat. Ha, ha. 3, base on the other side, let's go. Ha, breathe. Feel that core. All right, increase form when you're breathing, right? You can always increase that form, nice and tight, leaning, squeezing, pulling it back tightly. Get ready for push. Left, right, left, keep it walking. Ready? Push. Ha, ha. Ready? Can you hear music? Ready? All right, you ready? All out. Go, babies, go. Push. push on the other side. Ready? No rest. Set it up. Go. Focus on the target. My face. That's where I keep walking. Ha ha! Let's go. All out! Go, babies, go! Increase effort, let's go. Increase it. Three, two, left base. Second to last round, let's go. How you feeling? Breathe. How you feeling? Other side, last one. Ready? Switch it up. Last base. Should be able to breathe here. Take a sec. Important part of the intervals, okay? So you're going so low, right? Your effort's lower. Increase your form. Three, two. That was for you! How you feel? You sweaty like me? That was freaking awesome. Intervals, progressive overload. If you do those exercises in your workouts, ways to progress them. Work, baby. Have a good day.